Step 1. Brush your hair when your hair is damp. Use a wide-tooth comb to ensure there are no tangles or knots. Step 2. Take about a dime size of the leave-in conditioner to help with frizz. Make sure to apply an even amount throughout and scrunch your hair as you do this. Step 3. Mousse. Rub the mousse together in your hands. Scrunch your hair and apply mousse throughout. Step 4. Blow dry your hair. Now, this part is optional. You can either let your hair air dry or use a blow dryer. And that's how you style naturally curly hair.